Chicken pot pie in the crock pot is so easy. First, you're going to add some of that pre-cooked frozen chicken, or you could use rotisserie. Add some frozen vegetables, 2 cans of cream of chicken soup. Fill one of those cans with some chicken broth. And then you're going to top that with whatever seasonings you like. I ended up using some poultry seasoning, some garlic, onion powder, salt and pepper. Let me know what seasonings you would have used for yours. And then you're gonna add some cheese. Now, I know y'all may think I'm crazy, but try it. Let me know in the comments. Do you add cheese to your chicken pot pie, or do you think I'm nuts? Mix that up using your spatula, get everything stirred up, and then you're gonna top that with some biscuits. I'm using the frozen Pillsbury biscuits. And then you're gonna cook that on high for a couple hours. But to get that nice, crisp top layer of the biscuits, you remove the ceramic pot, pop it in the oven for about 10 more minutes just to finish and brown the top. Let me know if you would try this one.